Bookworm was given a chance to collaborate with the Goa Arts and Literary Festival and organize Goa's first children's book festival.
Art Street, where you can paint or draw or color or do anything artsy.
On the 15th and 16th of December in the Garcia the Orta, which is near Panjim Church Square.
Okay, listen, I wrote you a poem. Ming, Ming, fat little bear, woke up one day with a standing up hair. Now every bear has a lot of hair, but a standing up hair is very rare.
The event started off with a reading by Jerry Pinto, and he told the kids a very amusing poem called The Bear with One Hair. And what was really nice about this particular session is that we had the children from our MOP sites, which is the mobile outreach program.
Huh?
So me, fat little bear, climbed onto a toppledy chair to look into a mirror there. By gosh and golly, how does it dare? Ding, ding, sistery bear, took advantage of that hair, tried to plant a flower there. Little bear said, don't you dare.
Story tent over there, where there'll be amazing stories told you by lovely people, so you can go there.
At the story tent, we aimed at providing a pavilion that focuses on the story, the books and the telling. So a couple of people that we had who told stories there were Belinda Viegas, we had Jennifer Thomas who did a reading of In My Pocket, and we had I Like Stars with Nikita Farao. Stories being a rich part of Goa's music and dance traditions, we had a couple of live performances as well. We had a performance by the students of Child's Play Foundation, which aims at bringing classical music to underprivileged children. We also had performances by some of the students of the Garden Central Music School in Panjim.
Please come to center stage. We have some lovely music happening here.
Another one of the very interesting sessions we had was with Musharraf Ali Farooqi, who's written children's books in Pakistan.
Today we are launching his English fiction book for children. It's the first English language book for children to come out of Pakistan. It's a novel. And this is the book, Musharraf. You could do the honors, please.
Thank you, Anjali. And thank you, everyone, for being here for the launch of this book, Tick Tick, the Master of Time. So these kids living on the planet Tick Tick, they had one big problem. They were growing up very slowly and they wanted to change that. So Tick Tick decides that he's going to find this method, come what may, and no matter how far he has to travel. Now, while they were trying to find this method, Tick Tick and Nip Nip developed differences.
One area of the event was called Book Art Street, where we focused a lot on visual narratives. We had a wonderful session with Harshada Kerkar, who painted trees. We had Liz Kemp, who did community art and created a stretch-long mural. One of the groups that collaborated with us for the event was the Thara Foundation with their 1000 Crane project, which aims at them painting cranes on t-shirts and sending them to Japan as a sign of hope for the children there. Very excited to have Anushka Ravi Shankar as well at the event. She did a reading from her book Mohan and the Monster.
So it's about a monster. And can any of you see the monster here? Can any of you see the monster? Yes, that's the monster. One night, in the dim darkness of his room, Mohan heard something shuffling and sniffling under his bed. "Who's that?" he squeaked. "A monster," said a shrieky kind of voice. "A monster? Where are you?" he asked in a wobbly whisper. "A monster, stupid, not a monster. Under the bed, obviously, with a very dusty old suitcase and a pair of blue socks which are horrible at smelling. That's why I'm holding my nose." "Oh, so that's where they are. I was looking for those socks," said Mohan. "That's another monster rule. You can only see me if you draw me." Mohan was confused. "But I can only draw you if I see you."
This is a book specially written for the children. And apart from this, we will do a small skit in Konkani, which resembles the theatre. And the two of us will do a small skit.
তরি মটে আসলে গড়িয়ে গড়িয়ে সাকান কিতে আসাতে ভিতর আলতালে মটে নুসতে দোলা কসে দিস্তালে বেদরুতিউ হলু হলু এ বাটেন তে বাটেন পোলন লিপন লিপন এতাল আপলা কণেচ পড়েলো তাকা নাকা আসলো তসচ লিপত তো আপলা ঘরা পাওলো আনি সাক ভিতর গালো নিমজুন বাইর বান্ধলো
দ্য চিলড্রেন do not approve of, and the children convince Pedro Tivar to set the baby crocodile free and let it go along with her, with its parents.
On center stage, we had a performance by the Space Theatre Ensemble, who created a story about education and the pressure it brings to children. And we had the students of St. Xavier's College who very willingly came in and performed a flash mob for the event.
दुसरी खबर म्हणल्यार हे पोल्युशन चड जाल्लें आसा
आई सायबा दुसरें
होय तिसरें म्हणल्यार वयता तिका झाडां मारता आमी झाडां रोयता एक झाड रोयता ते सायडीन 15 झाडां मारता सारकें टेंशन वयता तिंगा टेंशन
आरे हे सगळें संवसाराचें टेंशन तुज्या माथ्यार रे कित्याक
वी हॅड अ पर्फॉर्मन्स बाय द इमॅक्युलादा सिंगर्स विथ द क्रिसमस क्वायर कॉल्ड अवेटिंग क्रिसमस And that group was led by Father Kota of St. Ignatius Church. All in all, for a first time event, the team had a wonderful time setting up and organizing. And we are extremely happy with the turnout and the feedback that we got following the event. We look forward to the coming year's festival and to spreading the love of books and reading further across the state.